Intelligence and skills can only function at the peak of the capacity when the body is healthy and strong, said by John F. Kennedy. There are many reasons why physical education is important to us. Everybody thinks that PET means playing, enjoying time, but it's not. PET means physical exercise time. It helps kids who are lazy. The United States has one of the highest rates of child obesity. Many kids today do not go outside and play, but instead they stay inside and play video games and watching TV, etc. This kind of lifestyle is not healthy and it brings many such as diabetes, heart problems, and many other diseases. It is also fun for kids and gives them a well-needed break from sitting in class all day. Physical education is one of the elements of education which values and skills as a result of participation, muscular activities. Students who play sports are better able to concentrate and maintain focus on their academic life. Physical education is a moral development and strengthens key relationships. Physical and anxiety. In schools, physical education department has the responsibility to help students be involved and adopted a normal lifestyle of regular physical activity. As the saying goes, those who do not find time for exercise will have to find time for illness. So, let's all actively participate in sports and stay fit. With this, I'm ending. Thank you.
Okay.